Cutting a hole in this thing for a dummy to shock it. I don't know what I'm doing this for.